You're alright.
Oh, you good?
You look beautiful.
No, I'm kidding. I'm sure it's bad, as always.
So, like, what was the mood when Tua went out?
Oh, you know, Mac was ready. He was prepared, and you know, we hated for Tua. We were praying for him, but when this next guy up, it's like Coach Saban says.
What was he like in the locker room, Tua? What does it keep us on Instagram and in the locker room? What he was having?
Oh, well, he was happy for the team. You know, he's a team guy, and we're all team, you know, team oriented, and he was excited just like the rest of us.
Your touchdown, what was that like for you?
Man, it was a great experience. Not gonna lie, you know, you pray for times like this to finally get a chance, and everybody executed up front, executed great, and Miller got open, and you know, thankfully I threw a good ball, so it was a great time, and I really appreciate it.
What's your mindset when that play is called? When you hear that play called, what are you thinking?
Well, I mean, you know, just make it happen, basically. You know, like everybody, I know everybody's gonna do their job, and all I gotta do is just make the play, and you know, you execute it, and that's all you can ask for.
What was it like for Mac coming into that game? What, you look in his eyes, but you know, what do you see?
I see hard work. I see him being prepared. You know, he's ready for this moment, just like we all are. And you know, that's what Coach Saban gets us ready for. You never know when one guy goes down, next guy's up.
What was his demeanor on the sideline in the huddle?
We were all calm. You know, we were like, this is no big deal. I mean, we're used to this. We go through adversity every day, and you know, it's just another thing in day that we just prepare for, and we were all good and ready to go.
Will Reichert has a leg, but how about Ty Piran tonight?
he did a great job stepping in, and I'm really happy for him.
How extensive is that package with you as the Wildcat quarterback? Like, how much is in that?
Well, I mean, I just.